Meet one of Male Contraceptive Initiative's grantees. Dr. Stephen L'Arnaud is a professor at Emory University. He wants to develop a male contraceptive that is reversible, with hopes that more people with sperm will want to use it. He currently studies the changes sperm have to experience in order to fuse to an egg, and is trying to find a way to prevent that fusion. Stay updated on Dr. L'Arnaud's work at malecontraceptive.org.